See a picture up there. That's when you guys to join and sing it with us. And of course, we have a little fireplace and everything, and I know that's when the little kiddos will be singing. So y'all remember that. And is there any announcements? Remember the 23rd is a Sunday evening at 6:30. I know the Methodists will have snacks and fellowship time and with Santa. So y'all remember the 23rd at 6:30. And y'all think of any more announcements that's going on? I can't think of any, but if y'all think of it throughout the this morning, we'll definitely go through it again. But glad to see everyone this morning. I kneel before the Father and the family of God. Let's all stand and shake hands with one another, and then we'll begin our program.
Thank you.
story. Please help us to understand it and understand it well. Pray all these things in Jesus Christ's holy name.
Amen. I'm glad you got everything decorated. Come on, honey. We got to get everything. I hear the kids coming. Oh, my goodness. Here they are. Wow. Goodness gracious. Where'd you get these kids? Did they come from our neighborhood? Oh, my goodness. As we get by the fire, we're going to be nice and warm. It's December time. I know that you guys are cold outside. But I know that you guys are excited about hearing the story about Jesus. And I know someone has a verse. Who has that first verse? Oh, you know it? Is there any way that you can say it? Behold, a virgin shall be called a child, and bear a son, and they shall call him Emmanuel.
Unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace.
From heaven's grace. The earth its ancient splendors free. The whole world seems the song which we are singing.
There were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flock at night. Y'all know the next verse? And the shepherds came to taste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger. Now, when they had seen him, they made widely known the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all those who hear it marvel at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. Then the shepherd returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen.
Shepherds, stand there watching the sound of God.
coming back again. They left, but then they came back, and they're going to sing Angels from the Realm of Glory.
Thank you.
shout for joy the Lord, all the earth, for he comes.
Joy.